Press the bell icon and never miss an update from us.
Bigg Boss House is full of drama and controversies as contestants are often seen crossing the line in the name of entertainment. Puneesh Sharma and Bandagi Kalra have managed to grab many eyeballs with their romance on Bigg Boss 11. The Bigg Boss House is getting controversial day by day. The contestants are trying everything in the house to remain in the news. Bandagi and Puneesh's romance is blossoming in the Bigg Boss House and they have crossed the line many a times. But now it seems Bandagi is not very happy with the impression the two have on national TV. And now Bandagi has finally realized her reputation is at stake and that's why Bandagi scolded Puneesh for touching her without her permission. Yes, you heard it right. In an unseen video, Bandagi is seen scolding Puneesh. She is upset with Puneesh for touching her without her consent. To this, Puneesh replied that he doesn't need her consent for doing so. He concluded saying that it is for granted. Bandagi reminded him that they are on national television, so they need to behave in an appropriate way. To which, Puneesh said that he doesn't care about it. This week, both the contestants, Bandagi and Puneesh, are nominated. Well, now we can guess their romance was just for the show. What do you think?
Thank you for watching. For Bollywood's latest updates, subscribe to our channel, BT News, right now.